to the Thaliac River, where to the melted snows of Abelathia's spine eventually find their way by means of 1,000 silver streams. Whose waters have long nourished the Trevanian hinterlands, and so provided for a settlement of learned souls from across the northern seas. To the city of Charlion, that great seat of knowledge, now abandoned by her keepers, they came.